angry residents burns Emir's palace during protest over insecurity. The protesters reportedly deposited in the Emir's palace the corpses of persons killed by gunmen. Protesters on Friday burned a section of the palace of the Emir of Zumi in Zumi local government area of Zamfara state during a demonstration by residents against incessant attack by bandits in the area. The protesters, who were mostly from vulnerable rural communities in the area, converged on Zumi town for the protest, alleging that security agents and the Emir Atiku Abubakar were not doing enough to protect them. Many persons had been reportedly killed in the series of attacks on peasant communities in the area and hundreds of others displaced. A resident who spoke with Premium Times but asked not to be named to avoid victimization said the bandits had vowed to not to allow the locals to farm as the rainy season approaches. During the protest, the demonstrators reportedly deposited in the Emir's palace the corpses of persons killed by the gunmen and set ablaze a section of the palace after the Emir allegedly failed to address them. The police spokespersons in the state, Muhammad Shehu, in a statement said the police were concerned by the rising spate of attacks by the bandits in the Zumi local government area. The spokesperson said the command has deployed additional tactical operatives to Zumi and its environs to overcome the rising security challenges in the area. Groups demand urgent action against insecurity. The operative has since left Gusa to Zumi, and they were directed to remain there until normalcy is restored. They were also directed to arrest all criminals element that has been making lives of innocent people unbearable, he said. The police urged residents to remain calm and support security operatives to protect them effectively. The police has also embarked on an indefinite show of force and confidence, building patrol to all the strategic areas of the state. The show of force companies operatives was all the police tactical units of the command. The show of force is designed to complement and strengthen the operational capacity of police operatives currently operating in the different locations that are prone to activities of recalcitrant armed bandits. In the same vein, the Commissioner of Police, Husseini Rabiu, further deploy additional manpower to Zumi to support the police and other security operatives in tackling the increasing security challenges in the area, the police statement said. Insecurity is what all the people in Nigeria are facing, nothing more. And the Nigerian government has security forces to be able to curb all the people that are responsible for all these hideous activities. If you look at the Nigerians' vegetations and forests, the bandits, the gunmen has taken advantage in hiding in the forest to stop the activities of farmers and every other activities. Like what is contained in this news, They are there. I'm talking about the bandits and kidnappers and killers. They are there to stop the farmers from going to their farms, especially this time that the rainy season is approaching. Knowing fully that if they did not go to the farm, how would they be able to feed themselves and their family? So the whole forest and vegetations in Nigeria are full of bandits and kidnappers. And it's like the security operative in Nigeria, they are not enough to be able to arrest those that are responsible for these hideous activities. So at this point, we want to encourage the Nigeria government to recruit more police so that they'll be able to arrest all these criminals. Honestly, the police, the army, who are responsible for security system, they are not enough. So at this point in time, we are encouraging the government to recruit more police. Again, there is one thing that Nigerians always do, talking about the Nigerian government. You see, police who are the security forces have to be on ground everywhere, most especially in this insecurity time. You see, for example, if something is happening in a certain place and the police headquarters or the police station is far, let's say from 10 kilometers to a place where things are happening, I tell you, before the police could get from their station, before they could get there, the people will have operated and run away. So at this point, we are talking to the Nigeria government to deploy police everywhere. Let's say the police station should be built in, let's say, 4 meters from each other, or 5 meters walk. So if police are stationed everywhere that way, bandits and criminals will be afraid. They will not be able to come to a certain place and operate and go away. So if the government can do these things, the life of the people will be safe. Now, if you even go to the villages, you will discover that, in fact, police stations are very far from each other. Maybe a village that has the capacity of about, let's say, 120 houses or 200 houses, they will have a single police station there. So if things are happening, how would they be able to get to the site and then solve the situation? So that will not be there. So Nigerian government, recruit more police and make sure that police station is built within 5 minutes walk, especially the villages, the town, and what have you. That will be able to save people's life. Again, concern what he said, concern the emir. Well, I don't know what to say about that, but that is not good at all.